Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah. Understand Al-Quran the easy way. 3-minute series, lesson number 23A, in which we will continue learning Tashahud. By the end of this lesson, we will learn 97 words which occur almost 27,900 times in the Quran. So far, we have learned At-Tahiyyatu Lillahi wa Salawatu wa Tayyibat. All worships of tongue are due to Allah, and all worships of body, and all worships of spending wealth. Assalamu alayka ayyuhan nabiyyu wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be on you, O Prophet, and the mercy of Allah and His blessings. Now we will learn the next part. Assalamu alayna wa ala ibadillahi as-salihin. Peace be on us and on the slaves of Allah, the righteous ones. Assalamu means peace. Salam is peace. Assalam, all peace. Alayna, on us. Alayna, on us. عليه عليهم عليك علي عليكم علينا وعلى and on عباد الله عبد الله is slave of Allah. Plural of عبد is عباد. عباد الله, the slaves of Allah. وعلى عباد الله and on the slaves of Allah. الصالحين, the righteous ones. صالح means the righteous person. Plural of صالح is صالحون صالحين. And as-salihin, the righteous ones. Who received the favors of Allah? Prophets, truthful people, siddiqeen, martyrs, shuhada, and the righteous ones, the salihin. The prayer for peace is for Prophet, assalamu alayka ayyuhan nabi. Then for us, assalamu alayna, and then for the righteous ones, wa ala ibadillahi as-salihin. For prophets and for the righteous people, inshallah, the supplication will be answered. That is, they will have the peace. We are in the middle of the two groups in this prayer, and we hope that Allah will grant peace for us too. And that's how the Prophet ﷺ has taught us and kept us in between, so that prayer for us is also accepted. Remember, Allah bestows His mercy on those who earn it by acting upon the good and begging for the mercy like the righteous people did. One more interesting point here is, if we want to be included in the prayers of almost a billion Muslims who are praying every day, then let us pray that Allah makes us among Salihin and try our best to be like Salihin. That's it for now. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.